on that shuttle. What?
Target in range. Moving to obtain line of sight. Trauma inflicted. Scanners failed.
They were waiting on a shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Fight together.
I'm taking point on this person. I don't want to win this. I don't want to die here.
Marin's been keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? We're lucky, BD. It looks well preserved. Ugh! Yeah, definitely Marin's work. Weren't ready for these conditions.
And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side.
Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what?
Let's go.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding.
Enemy! Enemy here!
I'm down. You follow your orders. That's good.
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. That's not moving. Me out. Empire brought a new toy.
Potential threat sighted.
I have been hit.
Change your position. Converge on the target.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD? Good job. It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Want to do that again? Watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple.
They're dispatching another.
I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the big gun.
Protect me.
That'll give us a boost. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. The lift isn't here. Nice. A droid with its master. This has been here for a long time.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage. Heads up, BD.
Come now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. This is an odd place for a garden.
I've been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction. When I came across these struggling seeds, I had to tend to them.
I'm amazed anything grows out here.
Life is stubborn like that, I suppose. I know this effort was futile, but it is my duty as a botanist.
I understand, but this is a desert. These are hardly the conditions for life to thrive.
I know that. Perhaps I never wanted to admit that.
Your efforts aren't wasted. But sometimes you need to know when to walk away. And it's not defeat. It's just redirection.
I shall think on that, Cal.
Stay safe, Peely. The imps are all around us.
I believe I'll take your advice and head to the Kobo system. See you there someday, I hope.
This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. Or desperate to find her way. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Glad we found this before the Empire could. could use a break. Off we go.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Find a way into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the winds. Over here, Cal! What are these things?
I'm not entirely sure. But they're sensitive to the Force.
Then what are you waiting for?
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Treasure's worth dying for. Place is strong in the Force.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Mazar.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Greece haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
Look, I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Greece
got hurt... What happened to Greece is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace! She always knows where to guide me. Even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself. Find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
We still got time. That can't be good.
It will tear that temple apart.
Brother Amias is still in there.
I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside.